whole world was in shock to see how old-minded Russian army successfully destroyed NATO highly advanced Leopard tanks in few seconds. But now military experts exposed the hidden weapon of Russian army which was involved to blown Ukrainian Leopard tanks. Russia uses Lancet 3 unmanned aerial vehicle against Leopard 2 A6 tanks, with a ATGM warhead moving at 300 km per hour.